It's the full moon party!
It's Thailand's biggest party in Koh Phangan.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah, this one.
Four soju!
This one?
Yeah. Let's go.
What's that? Right, covered in paint, as you can see, but heading off to the full moon party. So we're gonna get a taxi, and apparently it's now entry fee, which I don't know. So we'll find out when we get there.
Okay, let's go.
So this is all very different from when I was last here. You now have to pay 200 baht entry fee, which is a bit strange, but I suppose helping the economy and all that, you know?
The burning rope with my brother, did some pull-ups together. Mate, amazing.
That was romantic.
That was so romantic.
Explore at the full moon party. It plays all types of music, all types of genres, whether you're into house, drum and bass, and just basic pop. It does basically everything that you want to do. So we're gonna continue enjoying the night, and then we're gonna continue enjoying the night, and then we're gonna watch the sunrise, and yeah, we'll see you then. Take care. the end of the full moon party. It was a lot of fun. Obviously, you've got the beautiful view, you have the beach, and you have the sunrise coming up, which is what I've always wanted to do. This will be my third time going to the full moon party, and this is the first time that I managed to watch the sunrise. So it's a big win for me, and I was able to do it with such great friends. Yeah, we're heading back to...
Thank you.